this turtle haul that we have.
Yeah, we have a lot of turtles here.
We have to thank Playmates Toys for sending us a huge haul of Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle toys for free for review purposes. We actually haven't even seen the new show yet.
No.
If you've seen the new show, let us know what you think down in the comments. I know they're going for a different take on the turtles.
Right.
Just like every new version, they try to mix it up a little bit. Well, all the turtles are like a different species of turtles this time.
Yeah, they're like, I just think Raph's head looks funny. The way he has his the bandana all the way around, and his head looks bigger, and I don't think he looks bad, he just looks funny.
Raph is like a big hulking.
Yeah.
Like he's obviously the muscle of the group this time.
Yes.
And of course you got Mikey. I think Mikey's pretty much Mikey.
Yeah.
In every version of the turtles.
Mm-hmm.
We also have Leo. Got another Mike. You got action figures of all four turtles.
Right.
See, look how big Raph is compared to skinny little Mikey.
Right. I love how Mikey's knee pads have smiley faces on them.
I didn't even notice that. And we got Donatello, the tech whiz.
We have Splinter. This is a new version of Splinter that we haven't seen
before. The new Splinter looks more like a mole to me.
He does. Yeah, he doesn't look very rat-like. But anyway, this is okay. You know, I mean, they've already established that every reboot of the Ninja Turtles is like another dimension of Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's okay. They can all look different.
They all exist in different dimensions. If you know your Ninja Turtles, if you like the 80s cartoon, if you like the comic book, if you like the movie, they all exist in different dimensions, and they all cross over once in a while.
Right.
So let's see. Michelangelo is the wild card. It looks like he comes with a skateboard. I think they're going for more like a Teen Titans Go sort of design.
Yeah, I think
with these turtles.
I think so.
Leonardo, interesting, is not the leader this time. He is the trickster.
Isn't that
interesting?
Yeah, that is weird.
Usually Leo is the leader, and Raphael says the muscles.
Well, that would make sense.
That makes sense. And Donatello is still the tech whiz.
So who's the leader, Splinter? The chill master.
And of course, we have a bad guy. It's not the Shredder, it's Baron Draxum. So obviously a new character.
Maybe they were tired of the Shredder.
They'll bring in the Shredder at some point, I'm sure. You can't have a version of Turtles without the Shredder. The maker of mutants. An alchemist warrior mutant from the Hidden City, Baron Draxum is the self-proclaimed protector of all mutant kind. Baron Draxum plans to mutate all of humanity with his insect-like creatures called the Ooze-Skeetos. So it looks like you can also get April, Meat Sweats, and Origami Ninja.
Oh, on the back of the package, it tells you what kind of turtle they are. So Michelangelo, we'll take a look at Mikey first because I have him in my hand. Mikey, he is the youngest turtle. And has a wild and colorful personality, which, you know, he pretty much always has. But his species is a box turtle. And his weapons are Kasari Fondue.
Okay, so Raphael is a snapping turtle.
Oh, that would make sense.
Leonardo is a red-eared slider.
Uh-huh. And Donatello is a soft-shell turtle.
And Splinter is a mutant rat. Something's never changed. His weapons, TV remote and tail for operating the remote. So.
He's like a couch potato.
So we also have these bigger ones at top. Side flip ninja attack here on Raph. So we might have to free him from the packaging and see what they do.
This is try me. Bend forward and let go.
So Mikey has a pump. Mikey has a pop-up ninja attack.
No!
I need to take out the try me tab from Raph here.
And Raph bends to the right.
Looks like he's doing his morning stretches.
So they're supposed to actually flip. So we have to take these two out.
Yeah, we're going to have to take them out and see them bounce around. And they also sent us
before we do
the turtle
that,
tank.
Yeah, we got the Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Turtle Tank 2-in-1 Mobile Ops Unit. This thing.
I hope it comes out in one piece. I can't doubt it.
It has a dual projectile launcher, flip open front cab attack and vehicle mode. 2-in-1 villain bustin' turtle tank. This looks pretty neat. Okay, you want to open up the flipping guys first?
Yep, I'm trying to get him out of the package. Oh, that was easy to get out. I just had to cut the tabs on his feet.
Okay. Mikey's ready to flip.
Flip out.
Flip out, Mikey.
Number one, place Mikey on shell and bend legs up. So put him on his back. Okay. Step two, let go to activate the pop-up ninja attack. Mikey lands and completes his battle cry.
Okay.
I think you have to like. There we go.
Okay. Ooh, we can do this, Mikey. Whoa.
Mikey, I'm one of the good guys. Okay, here's Raph. I'm gonna have his weapons out in a second.
Come on, Mikey.
So you snap in Raph's weapons into his shell on the back. Okay, ready for Raph? Here we go.
Okay.
Okay, so step number one, bend Raph to the right. Let go to activate, Let go to activate side flip ninja attack. Oh my gosh. Raph lands and completes the battle cry. Oh my gosh. You want to stand back when you activate him. Raph, you can land on your feet. You can do it. Cats can do it. Turtles can do it. He kind of like flips back and forth. All right, let me try. Hey, Raph, do it for me. Ready? Oh, he like almost does it and then bounces back. There's also, of course, Donnie and Leo. Varieties of these flipping ones too.
Their flipping percentage is not very high, but it's a fun activity.
All right, so we gotta open up the turtle tank.
We gotta open the turtle tank. We gotta see what it does.
We gotta unbox this turtle tank.
Yes.
Oh goodness.
All right.
Some assembly required, huh? So while you're getting that set up, I'm gonna open up Baron Draxum. We need a bad guy to shoot stuff at.
Right.
Who should be operating it? Mikey? Donnie? Let's give Donnie some love. We've been playing with Raph and Michelangelo, so let's do Donatello.
He has like a drone on his back.
So these are all the accessories. Can you see him? So these are all the accessories Donnie came with, a couple like throwing things, and I don't know the terminology, and like the spear of some sort. And the Baron over here came with a few little henchmen, like a couple of them are perched on his shoulder. You can't take them off though. But you have a couple loose ones, and then like a couple mosquitoes. I think you can clip them on if you really wanted to. But everyone is dying to see all the features of the turtle tank.
Too bad I am busy playing with Donnie and all of his legs.
Can Donnie fit in here and drive it?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll take his accessories off. It actually works well that we're gonna use Donnie for the turtle tank because his lab is in here.
Oh, that worked out perfect.
Yes. So the front here, you just you can pull it open. This is a front attack. I don't know, that's what they call it, but really it just opens. And he can then sit right in here and drive their turtle tank. So now he's in there, you can kind of see him through the window a little bit. And this attacks. So you have little projectiles in here. And then you push the little button.
Okay. You'll never get me, turtle.
This spins to aim. And there's another one over here. So there are two of them. in here.
So you're a turtle projectile. Oh, I got it. Can never catch me.
That shot back at me. So that they have some projectiles that you can shoot out of here.
Is that the worst you can do?
And then the top of this opens, you know, and Donnie could go in here, or any of them could go in there. They could go in here, and then they're the ones controlling the projectiles, you know. Then, the big feature of this is that it's a tower. So you lift this up.
Whoa.
And you put the little ladder down here, and you pop that, snap that in place, and then this snaps in place, and it is now like a giant giant wheeling tower.
Is that a turtle power?
Yeah, it's a turtle tower.
What is that? Is there anything else you can shoot at me?
No, not really. The two sides here are for vehicles that you can buy separately. You can put them, attach them to the sides, and then you can release them. So that is basically what this does. The front opens and the back opens.
So I guess that's gonna wrap up our look at the rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle toys. Thanks again to Playmates for sending along a big package full of turtles and villains and accessories for us to take a look at.
You showed them how poseable these guys were, right? I mean, his little
They are really feet nicely articulated.
Move, the knees, the hip joints.
Oh no, these turtles are huge. Rawr. Oh wait, Ben?
Never mind.
We had a lot of fun. Let us know what you thought of the toys, and let us know what you thought of the show. We'll check it out one of these days, I'm sure. Hope you liked the video. Check out some of our other toy reviews, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.